genetic predisposition to suddenness in part two.
Oh,